So there's your pink star. Oh, you got into the paperwork? Well, I got you, Jamba and Allie a Jamba. This parking lot is messed. They got all these cones up, blocking everything while they're building it.
So I'm getting three.
Well, they gave you four, but two we have to do.
Yeah.
They are your painkiller and your antibiotics. The other two are if you later on get nauseous, they're for nausea. Does that make sense? Si or no?
Did they give us more of the gauze things?
Nope.
Where do we get those?
We don't.
Oh, really?
Yep. Once those are out, they're out. Then they didn't even give us a...
syringe?
The syringe. They have us... They just said they have you... they have you gargle with salt water. Those teeth are funky looking, huh? Do you remember trying to figure out which ones were the top and which ones were the bottom?
No, I have no idea. I assume the bottom ones are the fatter ones.
You excited to sleep today? Or do you want to go do something?
I want to go sit down.
Alright, we'll get you home and get you to rest. Get you in bed. And I'll go get your meds. Can you feel your tongue yet? You can't. You gotta take the lid off. You tried to put the spoon through the lid.
I'm so excited about eating it.
Well, eat it. Here, give me all that paperwork.
Well, how do I eat it with these things in my mouth?
Just eat it.
Yeah?
Yep. Can you hand me those? Okay. I'll take the lid off.
I don't know where I got this napkin, but I got it.
It's a Kleenex. That you had because you were wiping your eyes.
Oh, really?
Mm-hmm. You good?
It's so delicious.
It's what?
It's so delicious.
Oh, you're spilling on yourself. Careful. Without a tongue? Yeah, it is hard. And no straw, too.
No. Did I spill that time?
I don't know. I didn't see. I was driving.
I don't feel like my face is that swollen.
It's not. Just your tongue. Is that helping? Good stuff?
So delicious.
So delicious? Good. We gotta take this other one in for Allie.
How long do I have to keep these in my mouth?
Until we get home.
And I can take them out.
Yep. Then we are supposed to take them out. Because then, otherwise they'll dry and then they'll be really hard. When you pull them out, it'll cause problems. So you got to take them out while they're still moist and wet.
And I don't have to put any more in.
Nope. I know. Yeah, it's way different than when I did. I had to put more in, and then I had to do that syringe thing, but you don't have to.
I'm going to see what they look like.
What looks like? It cuts?
Stitches.
All right, let's go head in. I'm going to take this paperwork into Allie, so she's got it, but I'm going to keep the prescriptions here so I can go get them. All right, so we'll leave that there.
Which brand would you get, Allie?
The mango something. I don't remember what it's called. Mega mango or something?
Mango ones are really good.
Yeah, I think she likes them. All right, here we go.
Wait, where did my lip go?
Oh, I've got it. You may not be able to put it on with the spoon on it, though.